You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Don't try anything stupid. Enough.
Coward!
Shiva and Parashurama? Parashurama and Ganesh? What now?
Try anything stupid.
Shiva and Parashurama? What now? Huh. Nothing over here.
You'd better not be stalling.
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet!
Thank you.
He's yielding. Rex,
it's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
You sure that's it?
No. Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
Chloe, you sure that's it?
No. Ganesh.
Chloe!
Quite
sure
an obstacle you've placed in my path. Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch.
Chloe! You sure that's it?
No. Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path. Unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiot.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it. Not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right?
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you? Give it a rest, guys. I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha! Yes!
Got it. Hold on.
Okay, they're moving.
Coming!
There you are.
Damn it! Ladies first!
Chloe, dear, not...
Take a deep breath!
Doing great.
Yeah.
I gotta quit smoking.
Don't! Think they saw us? Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asav get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the buyers.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asav talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the Tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asav will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the Tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just
like.
Saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asav's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asav the cagey one. Almost never talked sharp in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert on all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, that too.
Found the train tracks. Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Those are either British or Portuguese, 1800s, so not quite modern.
The Sultans were dead. Let's try to keep it that way.
No, Nadine.
We are not on a first name basis.
Okay, fine.
Here we go.
This way. Copy that.
Should have packed my machete.
It'll help.
No problem.
Go ahead.
Look, you first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
This might do the trick. Holy mother of shit, this is heavy. One piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch him, then.
Got it.
See anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer. Sam, see your way forward?
Sorta. We'll definitely need your...
Chloe? Chloe!
Sam, see your way forward?
Sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way. Precarious.
Chloe!
Shit! Oh. Okay. You all right?